death toll has mounted to 1,300 people thus far, and we expect it to climb even more with 5,700 injured, 13,000 structures completely destroyed, which includes churches, hospitals, schools, and of course homes. And then we've also estimated about 1,300 homes are also damaged. So in total, we have not only do we have the destruction of structures, we have destruction of lives, but we also have thousands of people who have been left homeless by this devastating earthquake.